Take time.
Take Tyra to be my wedded wife. To be my wedded wife.
To hold from this day forth.
To hold from this day forth.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer
or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God.
According to God.
Holy ordinance.
Holy ordinance.
That you spend it all with me. All the seasons and the times of your days. All the nickels and the dimes of your days.
To be my wedded husband.
Sleep in your eyes. It may take a kiss or two.
Never have an argument. It means despite the bad days, you still can't see yourself living without that person. Mom, I want to thank you for being the best that you can be, for all the sacrifices that you make. You're supportive, caring, honest, and one of the goofiest people that I know. Although it has just been us two for a long time, you will always be my best friend. And I'm ecstatic that you have met your person. Feels good to know that you are truly happy. Byron, thank you for always being there for me, for treating me like your daughter, and being one phone call or text away. I can always count on you to crack jokes with me, even if it's not the appropriate time. And never forget anything embarrassing that happens to me or Tyra. All I ask is that you protect my mom and continue to make her happy. You both have truly met your match, and I wish you a lifetime of love, happiness, and laughter. Remember to be open-minded, always forgive, and continue to have fun. I love you both.
We gon' stay together. Baby, we've been through so much. Our love is so strong, you know why.
You and me, we gon' stay together.
We gon' stay together.
In life, there are many challenges in relationships. With the power of friendship, it will carry you in many places. One of the things that I always practice is friendship. He was my first friend when I was first born. Didn't judge me, even cut my hair off when I was about 8 years old. But I love you because for my father, the roles that he didn't step in, you stepped in just to pick me up and got me in the right direction. If you have a true friendship, it will allow you to conquer many things. Tyra is your friend. there will be many challenges for people from the outside to try to unbond that knot that you guys have as far as friendship. Today, she's your best friend. I give her that title as your best friend.